What is happening as on now in planet Earth is pralaya. Not physical deluge as it used to happen earlier. It is not flood of water like tsunami or huge waves from ocean and ocean entering into the land. It's not flood of water, that kind of deluge. It is flood of consciousness. Understand? Due to this huge consciousness entering, because of the time for super conscious breakthrough, this conscious flood, all the delusion based systems are just going to melt down. Understand? I'm repeating every statement. Because now it is time for super conscious breakthrough, huge conscious flood is happening on the planet Earth, humanity. Due to this conscious flood, all the delusion based systems are melting down. Understand? Human beings can't handle life without delusions, lies, false promises, hopes, false insecurities, false identities. But now, because the delusion is melting down, many of your false hopes are melting down. Many of your false security feeling is melting down. Many of your false hopes are melting down. Many of the social contracts between you and the society, you and the nation, you and the literally world, you and the world is all melting down. Understand? When all your lies are forcibly removed from you, all your falsehoods are forcibly removed from you, all your hopes and false hopes are forcibly removed from you, when all your dreams are forcibly removed from you, when you are really, really made to see everything around you is melting down, you feel like literally you are melting down. That is what I am saying as pandemic fatigue. Pandemic fatigue is not just physical level. People are seeing in front of their eyes everything just melting down. Usually the world changes maybe 50 years. You always feel 50 years before world was like that. Now world is like people who are around 60, 70, they only think kind of wow, world was like that, now world is. But this time, whatever kind of a changes happen, good, bad, right, wrong, in 50 years is happening in 50 days. Multiple things which you really thought are almost like eternal is just melting down.